Every country has few monuments which showcase its tradition and culture. Some monuments are built to mark important events in history. We shall see about few such important monuments in India. Vivekananda Rock Memorial. It was built in Kanyakumari, Tamil Nadu, in memory of Swami Vivekananda. Sun Temple. The Sun Temple in Konark, Odisha, was built in the shape of a big chariot of sun god Surya. Statue of Unity. Built on the shores of Narmada in Gujarat is the statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. It is the tallest statue of 597 feet in the world. Qutub Minar. Delhi Sultanate Qutubuddin Aibak started the construction of the Qutub Minar around 1192 in Delhi. It was made of red sandstone and marble. Charminar. Charminar is located in Hyderabad. It was built as a mosque with four towers by King Muhammad Quli Qutub Shah. India Gate. India Gate in Delhi was built in memory of the soldiers who were killed in World War I. That's all about monuments of India. Thanks for watching this video.